put my lips on a slimy, poisonous frog.
Can the Queen of the Fairies go back on her word?
I need to prepare myself. Just give me some time.
Your Majesty, the remaining rebels have been arrested.
The soldiers who were merely following orders should be pardoned. As for the lords who commanded them, if they swear fealty to Your Majesty, shouldn't we mitigate their punishment?
Yes, I agree.
Oh, are you ready now?
No, not yet.
What a tease.
Your Majesty, you used to love going frog hunting, but now you travel everywhere with a frog.
Yes, it's a real pain. It's hard to explain.
Huh?
To celebrate the Queen's victory, I'll let you visit the Puka village. Just you and me. How about it?
Queen Mercedes, rest assured, the chaos in the kingdom is subsiding.
Hey. All I need is a quick peck. Just close your eyes.
Okay. I suppose you're right.
Your Majesty, please hurry!
What's happening?
It's a dragon! We're being attacked!
Is it Belial? Baldur's servant!
No, a dragon we have never seen. Please flee the palace. It is already nearby.
Your Majesty, please escape now.
You can shower me with a raging storm of arrows. I shall not lose a single shining scale! A brat like you, a queen? What a joke!
I am the queen!
Then remember this, little girl. Remember the sins your land has committed. That is why I am here today. Your sword slayed Hindle, the only dragon who felt for your race. His death will now be yours. Bring this Shadow Knight before me. Let me show him the natural outcome of what happens when lesser races oppose dragons.
Hindle? What does he mean?
In order for the Queen to recognize the power of the Belder River, Melvin had his swordsmen slay the wise dragon Hindle.
How awful! The Shadow Knight is gone. He and his commander have been killed.
The fairies are famed liars. Why would I believe you? Tell me who killed the swordsman who was strong enough to slay a dragon. If he is not present, then I shall give you time. Bring him to me. My name is Wagner, and I live atop Horn Mountain. If you fail to visit me soon, I shall make my way here once again. If that should happen, I will set your forest ablaze with my flames!
So what do we do? The Shadow Knight is gone.
A queen must help her land. I shall go to the mountain and explain again.
Your Majesty! Thank you.